Tim Blackley, Strike King National Pro Staff. This is just a basic setup. When we pull crankbaits, we always use a snap ring. One thing that does, that lets your bait swim freely, and also we change colors a lot if it's not working, so we can change that bait real quick. We use a vicious high vis line, usually around 8 pound. That way you can see your lines running through the water and make sure they don't get tangled.